lessons with us before we step out on this march. And I want you all to listen carefully.
It's not on.
Wait, here, can you use Elizabeth?
Testing.
Oh, sorry. I'm like...
For folks that didn't hear me, Reverend Mother Moshe Moses is going to share her blessings with us before we step out in March. So listen carefully and quietly.
Thank y'all.
Good afternoon, family. It's a blessing to see everyone here. And can you hear me now? Can you hear me?
Move up!
Get closer!
Girl, that's a megaphone, not a mic.
Should I hold this?
Yeah, just put it
up. Can you hear me now?
Yes.
Oh, yes.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Reverend Mother Moshe Moses. And I am indeed honored to be back here again to share my blessings. One of my blessings that I want to inspire you as an advocate, as someone who at the age 14 started out her march in Virginia and in the civil rights movement. That here, who stood up and watched people spit down upon her and stood beside my dear friend Cyril Rivera.
Yes.
And I'm here honored and great to meet all of y'all. And one thing I would like to wish for y'all was something when Cyril Rivera and I, when we would march together, she would always say, girl, we're always in the back of the bus. But today, I want everyone to know we are in the front of the bus. What I wish and bless for all of you most, for those who have faith, for those who just believe in life itself, for life is the victory, and give us the right to exist and be and stand on the promise that we must continue this fight. I am so proud to see my community here. For each generation picks up a stone just to make it smooth enough for the next generation. And I am just deep honored to be part of this. Now I'm going to speak simply and quickly with my blessing. I call upon all the good thoughts that exist in all of us, which we call light. And it's through this light, through goodness, that I uphold my community. I bless them and let life and love and liberty and justice! Woo! Move and sustain you and bring forth and knock down mountains and move across oceans all over the world. We will see the victory. I may not be there, but I know this day will come. Yay! And so it is.
Hey y'all, before we step out to march, I want to give folks a quick reminder that we are prioritizing trans people of color in the front of our march. So people who do not identify as trans or gender non-conforming, if you can make way for trans people to step up and be heard and be seen, because oftentimes we are pushed to the side. And allies, you are welcome, but can you make space for us? We need to be in the front, so as we step out, make sure that you are not one of the people taking up trans people of color space. Thank you. Yeah.
Okay, that's all right, my bad.
Yeah.
knew it was closing up.